welcome everyone for the Friday evening White Tara Community Puja. And we are so fortunate to have a both group of monks who are traveling around the United States. So, and also this prayer ceremony tonight, it's sponsored by Laura. We are so fortunate to have her support to do this prayer tonight. And also we would like to dedicate this prayer for the recently passed away Geshe Sobha Rinpoche, who was the very first of the Tibetan scholars come here and spread the Buddha teaching around the United States. And also there are some long time our monastery supporters, Sarit family, Marsha Keegan, and also we have a longtime friend who is suffering right now in the illness, Richard Kenley site, and also Teresa Wonberg and Amala. So if you could keep all those in your prayers. And tonight's prayer, we are not doing in context of the English version. So monks will be chanting in Tibetan version. Meantime, we all could recite some Tara mantras. We all know the Tara mantras, right? Om Tare Tu Tare Turi Soa. So that will be more beneficial for all of us. And thank you for coming for the Friday evening around here. I was not hoping so many people around here at Friday evening. And thank you very much for Venerable Monks to be here to conduct this prayer ceremony.
Lord, Thank you. Oh, Do it. Ne da Oh boy. Yeah.